technically, I generally start out working in a ceramic carving and modeling. Then I fire the work, paint it, and assemble together using wood. Like these parts of the piece are wood. And a lot of times I'll add something like a secret drawer or a part of the piece that opens. And in this case, there's a drawer here that opens that shows the symbol of the tree of life.